really good in that last game, as head coach Brendan Moore told us against Ottawa as well, Leafs.
Freddie Lecuyer and Morgan McPhee will be the referees tonight. Scott Cherry and Steve Barton will work the lines. Tipped softly into the Carolina end. Shea comes over to rescue, and it's back to center for Ben Sherratt. Picked up. Here's Patty Kane. Patrick Kane rips one. He'll check out the glove save, and he didn't know where the puck was. Centering feed. He'll check out another save. It's behind him. Valeno got the second opportunity. Still loose. Scramble for it. Petrie lets it fly. That's blocked. Here's Sherratt. He's in deep. Center in front. The Brinkett shot is blocked as well by Burns. And Carolina will counter. Teuvo Teravainen trying to get it through for Natchez. And that play is cut off. Kotkaniemi will force it in deeper. And Husso will swing it around. Kept in by Valeno. Spins. Carolina still keeps in. Easy stick save by Husso. Away from Sherratt. Here's D'Angelo in deep. Center's coming through. Return one-timer from Teravainen. And didn't get the kind of lumber he wanted on it. So Husso been doing it forever and well. Off for Shea, he lost. Kopp picks it up, and back the other way. Michael Rasmussen gets the shot away. Quick save, and there he is. Wings able to kill it off. We're back to five aside. Mason on it for Carolina. Swinging around, blind pass for Natchez. Five, Burns lets it fly. Hit a skate in front and block. Never made it on goal. Mason got another chance. Looking for the tip, and they score! Off the redirect. What a pass that was.
Really, really good shift by the Canes in the offensive zone. It starts with Brent Burns in a shooting mentality, which he's had his entire career. Put pucks toward the net. Two efforts. Here's the third effort, and this one is the diagonal pass to the back post. Outstanding vision here. Look at Nason, the native Texan.
In 1 year, this past year, in value.
So you're saying they've got the cash, they should pay the man.
Yeah, he's helped transform this franchise back to its glory.
Tonight is his 399th game behind the Hurricanes bench. Off the post!
It's a really, really good shot. Yes, a goalie's best friend indeed. And you'll see here come the Wings on the attack. And Petrie, who could sling it, he saw a hint of daylight. Watch it from his vantage point. He sees a little hint of daylight, top glove.
They're down to JT Compher as well, so down top two centers. Got it across. Oh, rich one! Coming across the body and a stick save for Husso. He'll dump it down deep for Daniel Sprong. Gives it back for Patrick Kane. Talking to Brendan Moore about Kane. He's still got the silk mitts. Amazing. Shot. Kochetkov makes the save there.
Little rugby scrum in the corner.
Slavin will work his man over. Gostisbehere. A chance. Kane on it now. That shot deflected. Looked like it hit off of Slavin.
Yeah, yeah.
Caught the glass.
Big shift here for the Wings.
Side of the net. Most of them is a San Jose Shark, but he's been very nice with Carolina.
Oh, yeah.
Good left pad save by Husso.
Alert left pad save at that.
Kept in by Pesci nicely. Carolina trying to force the issue. Speaking of Nason, there he is.
It could have been forcing the issue.
Yeah, I'm not sure Nason's going to be so pleased with that audio clip. Centered in front. Oh, what a stop! Point blank, Ville Husso.
Here by Husso. Outstanding read. He sets up on that short side, glove side post. Watch him hugging the post on his feet. Post to post on his feet, which I like. Allows him to get a better jump on this net run opportunity. And watch him push forward, seal all the holes.
Jordan Staal face-off win, but possession to Kane and Detroit. Jordan Staal just played his 1,200th NHL game last week.
Unreal. What longevity.
Patrick Kane got it across. Mott of a shot momentarily. And Valeno's back at center.
Some good adjustments by the Wings here. I like the shorter passes.
Oh, Valeno turns it over. The shot. A big save. Kotkaniemi was all alone. And Ville Husso came up big again. Kane is on the ice. Line up in a defensive posture. Tonight's game flow brought to you by Progressive. And the second period is underway. 37 seconds of power play time. Kopp on the faceoff. Detroit able to win it. There's Wallman. through the traffic. Oh, big save there. Kochetkov kicking out the left pad.
That was a high danger chance on that deflected opportunity. Watch Kochetkov watching, scanning. Unreal. Leg pad stop. Sure they're watching that one.
A lot of points in the dressing room fighting him.
For sure.
And Joseph got some points as well for taking on the fight.
No doubt.
That shot, score! What a rip from Rasmussen from the side! Beats Kochetkov! And we're tied at one!
From the shooting standpoint, if Vermeer to catch Kochetkov, he's got to square up on this puck. He doesn't get all the way square. Start with the shooter mentality. He sees that daylight short side. They tried him there earlier, even though his glove's been cooking. But Rasmussen says, I'll shoot there again.
Couldn't do much with it there. Wallman for the Wings, kept in at the far side by D'Angelo. Here's Aho to the front of the net for the redirect from Nason. And a great stop there from Ville Husso to bring it his own end. Gets it off for home. Milano will tip it. Kochetkov has a lane, turns it right over. Oh, and he stopped Patrick Kane. An awful turnover by Kochetkov.
He's looking up at the scoreboard here at Little Caesars Arena. He can't. Here's Kochetkov. He's got time. He's got space. And that was a Little Caesars pizza, extra pepperoni. He cooked it and served it right up the middle, but I'm going to give him props.
For Carolina, Pesci will go back and chase.
Tie on your point. That's exactly part of the reason why we want to see best on that.
Oh, Husso misplayed that, and it's in. Jordan Staal. Two misplays, one at each end. Kochetkov able to bail himself out, and Husso could not do the same. Carolina.
And this is exactly where your forecheck comes in, because Husso goes out to stop it with the paddle. He's unable to, and as a result, it caroms off the board. So now he's off balance. And he tries to catch it with the heel. He also tries to poke check it. But you have to be alert and aware of who you're playing against. And the captain, Jordan Staal, and the Canes, when they're on their end.
It's also a game of inches, I've heard.
Absolutely. Sure is.
Third period, get ready to get underway. 39 seconds of power play time for Detroit. And Carolina gets to it. Brent Burns will shoot it all the way down. Patrick Kane is on the ice. Sparkling new Red Wings.
Oh, gorgeous.
Rescue. Where Gordie Howe still has a stall, by the way.
Right.
That shot is stopped. Seth Jarvis breaking in all alone and above every locker.
Yeah, lineage. Greatness and lineage in their history. And here come the Canes on the attack. It's Seth Jarvis who pulls it from backhand to forehand. Not one, but two chances. And I just mentioned goalies having to forget when they make a mistake and just play the next shot. And Husso does an outstanding job, similar to Ryan O'Reilly.
That's how you win a few Stanley Cups.
Both of them, guys. Right? Yep.
Nate just takes a look. Oh, whips a pass across. Nice look. What a move. Shot stops
here by the Canes. And they're advancing the puck through zones from the neutral into the offensive. Look at Kotkaniemi taking that puck for a walk. He's got it on a streak like a yo-yo. Unreal. In behind him, through hole, back around hole, and good point-blank save by Husso. Look at the positioning by Husso. Sometimes the skilled teams and skilled players are guilty of that, looking for that perfect play.
Mata whips it around the boards. Kept in by Aho. Centered in front, shot. Oh, great glove save again.
Since he's not opting to pass. Good read there by Husso.
That shot is stopped, rebound loose. Kokaniemi from his knees trying to push it home. I don't believe the save penalty is coming. Yes, it is. Zarnik put it out of place. It's going to be delay game.
It is, in fact, a delay of game call. Assessed on Zarnik. Here's another look at the work from Ville Husso.
Husso with some speed finds Valeno. Back behind the net.
Big factor, no Jordan Staal on this penalty kill unit.
All the way across. Oh, a shot is stopped on to break it.
Really key stop there by Husso. And down to the other end, Wings snapping the puck around. Big time save here by Peter.
Zarnik got it across, finds Petrie's in deep. Now everybody's got to be in deep for Detroit.
Yeah.
We'll keep an eye on Husso as well. 4 seconds left in the power play. Center in front, all alone to save Kochetkov. Pesci will take a look over his shoulder. Sprong back behind the net. Centered in front. Oh, Fabry, the great opportunity. And Kochetkov denied. And the horn sounds. What a performance by Pyotr Kochetkov.